was a banana. Everything is stuck in his ways.
This pie chucks your fingers.
Not a spirit, a banana.
But what was the cause of him being so rotten? Being left on the plate, alone and forgotten.
Who are you?
I'm the spirit of Christmas. I'm going to show you how magical it can be. Christmas is a time for peace and goodwill. Look, there's Marcus Radishford. He's always helping children.
Merry Christmas, Kevin.
As old Ebanana soared through the skies, he began to see Christmas through Kevin's eyes.
Painful. You should try icing it.
Realizing the sadness and misery he had brought gave Ebanana more food for thought.
Merry Christmas, everyone. This is for putting up with me.
The moral of the story, the answer you'll find.
Thanks, Ebanana.
For you to be happy, you need to be kind.